This group of seniors has contributed to 75 overall victories and counting.
Thanks for coming.
We lead off today with a Hawk that has multiple All-Mac selections, including main game from the 2021 Pitcher of the Year, voting fifth in the NCAA in ERA and ninth in WHIP. He has 187 career strikeouts, which is ninth all time, and a career ERA of 3.39. Member of the Chi Alpha Sigma Honor Society, joined by his parents Bob and Maureen, number 20, Rob Hensy. Our four fifth-year seniors. Woo! A five-year Hawk playing multiple positions, this senior has 25 career runs driven in and 85 games played. Earlier this season, he homered at George Mason. Joined by his father, Darren, number 30, Nick Campana. Best season in 2022, a 305 with 12 doubles and 24 RBIs, and has been highlighted on ESPN Sports Center multiple times in his career. Joined by his parents, Stacy and Joe, number 6, Jake Catalano. Careers on the mound in program history, earning multiple All-Mac honors, including 2018 Rookie of the Year, and is on the verge of moving into second all-time in career strikeouts. Joined by his parents, Brian and Kathy, number 34, Dan Klepchick. Has appeared in 122 games, starting 84 in the outfield, and has collected 63 hits and 35 runs driven in. Joined by his parents, Jeff and Donna, number 11, Colin McCreary. And how about one more round of applause for our four fifth-year seniors. This true senior has been a significant contributor out of the bullpen since his arrival on campus, appearing in 32 games and throwing over 60 innings. He has 4 saves this season after boasting a 2.89 ERA last year. Joined by his parents, Steve and Karen, number 16, Stephen Aldrich. In 6 innings this season, opponents are hitting just 118 against him. Joined by his parents, Charles and Deanna, number 1, Michael Gugino. Scoreless outings out of the bullpen. He recently earned a win over NJIT with 2 2/3 shutout relief innings. A member of the Chi Alpha Sigma Honor Society, joined by his parents Michael and Mindy, number 38, Mason Fitzpatrick. next year, throwing in 16 career games, totaling 35 innings this time for the Blue and White. He pitched to a 3.00 ERA last season and earned a win over Northeastern this year with 3 innings in relief. Joined by his parents, Richard and Kathleen, number 43, Corey Hiltz. This walk infielder has played in 64 games, primarily at first base, and has 35 hits and 29 runs driven in. Last season against Canisius, he hit a 3-run game-tying home run in the 9th inning in a Monmouth victory. Joined by his parents, Danielle and Rob, number 21, Robbie Holmes. Our next senior is a multiple-time MAC All-Academic selection and a member of the Chi Alpha Sigma Honor Society, earning several Dean's List recognitions in his career. The consummate team player, he exhibits the traits that embody a great teammate. Joined by his parents, Trent and Raquel, number 40, Peyton Maple. Our final senior has been a key bullpen arm for the Blue and White in his 4 seasons, making 36 appearances and throwing over 50 innings. As a freshman, he pitched to a 2.73 ERA, and earlier this year picked up a win over LIU with 2 shutout innings. A member of the Chi Alpha Sigma Honor Society, and joined by his parents, Eric and Terry, number 29, Mason Miller. Fans, how about one more round of applause for our 12 2022 seniors.
Come on, man.
You go, Colin.
Thank you. Come on, Dex, be smart.
Thank you.
cards.